tonight, stating the obvious that we need stiffer fines, jail time for the people who abuse animals, the people who shoot wolves in Denali Park. And we're talking serious punishable offense. And then I'm like, well, okay, if they're doing this to intimidate liberals, it just starts to look like it. Looks like a liberal intimidation machine. Looks like it's definitely trying to hurt the people who care for the animals, who work for the animals. There are people, lots of people out there working for the animals, and then you have the people who destroy. And it's almost like there's a war. There's a war to affect and hurt and injure the liberal persons, the liberal people out there. They like animals, they want to save the world, they want to protect the planet. And there is this evil group that is just devised against. And their war is almost, it's almost like their tactics, their hurts, their anxieties they give. It's more important that they hurt these liberal people, the whatever you call yourselves, the Democrats or whatever. It's more important that rather than their actual action. Do you understand? So if they repeated, you know, the killing of 1.5 million buffaloes again, it really wouldn't even matter to them. It's almost like it just follows into, we got them, you know, we got those ones who think that way. The animals are just like a, what do you call that? They use the animals as a weapon. You know, they're using the animals as a weapon to hurt, insult, injure us physically, mentally, you know, cause us emotional distress purposefully. They're using the animals as a weapon. And the only thing we can do to fight it is have the maximum jail sentences. And like I said before, you know, certain crimes like the guy did in Denali recently, hanging the wolves there, trying to mimic the 1900s. With the dude had some kind of mask on the face. That dude just deserves to be shot. And there's nothing else I can say. He doesn't deserve life. Do you understand? There are too many people that have made the decision that we protect the animals. For him to exist doing that fashion, that display, that grisly action of killing. Yeah, they're hung. He has about 10 wolves hung on, freshly hung on some kind of a bar or something. So, yeah, I don't know. That's all I can say about it right now, is they're using it as a weapon. The hurt, the destroy of the animals as a weapon against anybody who has a compassion, a center. So the next thing I was about to say was, that's it. I just couldn't glance over that and let it pass. We still have to discuss it and not be manipulated. unfortunately, all of these visions that we see, you know, expelled into our brains of these heinous actions, they're very, very hurtful. It's not the adult I ever wanted to be. You know what I'm saying? It's like these people are trying to kick any kind of joy, any kind of beautiful, any type of good out of our lives. Evil people. All right. Well, good night. Good night. Anyway, found more Scottish kings in the line. Not that that's anything to do with this, but yeah. So now I'm Scottish on the other side of the family. Ah, Scottish kings everywhere.